Reports of Regina Daniels' mother, Rita Daniels, getting married to a young man, Zuka Larry, has been debunked as fake news. This is according to her son, who shared the true story. Photos from the private traditional wedding, which is said to have held in a village in Delta States, surfaced online. In another photo shared, Rita Daniels was pictured being given an engagement ring in the presence of her friends and well-wishers. Social media users reacted to the photos, accusing the mom of giving out her young daughter to a much older man in marriage, only for her to end up marrying a man who is younger than her son-in-law, Ned Mokin. Rita Daniels reacted by writing "True House Wins" on Instagram, and further controversy was generated when one of Rita's sons commented blessing his mom's union. But in an interview with The Nation, Rita Daniels' son Lawrence said the photos are from movie scene. Well, we are waiting to see the movie. If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.